up you. But they all say we won't make it through. But I'll be there forever. You see that it's better. All our hopes and our dreams will come true. I will not disappoint you. I will be right there for you. Till the end of time.
There's a question right here. Is there going to be a Camp Rock 2?
Yes, there will be.
There will. And yes, we are in it. And so is Demi.
We're so excited. It's going to be... We're hearing things about the script right now that sound really, really exciting. And it's got... I don't want to give away the concept, but
they
it's
asked,
going to be good.
This young lady asked right here, Jonas Brothers lover asked, where is Frankie?
Aw.
Frankie, I'm sure we can get him over here.
Hey, Dad, can you get Frankie?
Working on him.
We are going to get him. He's out running around the venue on a scooter.
Dad, come
or something.
Say hi real quick.
I will.
Okay, he's going to
say
hi.
How do you... Here's a question. Man, you guys are asking so many questions. This is awesome. How do you... Oh. How do you become a background dancer for Camp Rock 2?
Ooh.
You know what? I have no idea.
They should hold, like, a contest.
If I was... That is interesting.
They should do a worldwide tour... the best dancer ever.
So I have a question for you guys out there. Who went out and got the picture book that we put together? And if you did, what was your favorite part of it?
That'd be really cool. See here. Are you guys coming to Australia for the world tour? We'd like to.
I did. Awesome. Thank you for getting it.
Frankie is awesome.
Yes, he is.
Bonjour.
From France.
Wow.
Oh, what did it say? We'd love to know where you
I
guys
love Joe's
are from.
Too.
Joe's, oh, I like Joe's Polaroids. Thank you very much. I'm glad to hear that, guys.
Hey, Nick, this is a good one. You have been such an inspiration for me, Nick, because... Oops, lost the comment. Hold on.
Do you have diabetes, like you said?
Yeah. Wow, you're typing so fast, I lost it.
Well, thank you very much to all of you that say I've been your inspiration. It means a lot to me, because you are mine, and couldn't do it without you, so thank you.
Does Frankie want more Webkinz?
Frank want more Webkinz? Nah, no, he's kind of out of the Webkinz. He's learning the periodic tables right now and quizzing me on it.
And he's learning Japanese.
Oh, yeah. We were watching the Eagles, and my mom told me to ask you guys, who do you want to win the Super Bowl?
Ooh.
Well,
like to remain impartial.
Yeah.
But I'm saying the Cardinals.
Yeah, the Giants. Our team got beat last week really bad.
Cardinals. Oh, you like the Cardinals? Kevin, say I love
Kevin, what do you use in your hair?
What do I use my hair?
I want the Cardinal.
It's curly.
Crazy161 would like to know.
Crazy161, I use this thing called just like a mop. I get out of the shower.
He uses a mop, like to clean the floor.
In my hair, it adds really good dust particles and mud and
free
it
good.
Makes it really dirty. It makes it really awesome.
Chili, I like that comment. It just says chili.
Chili.
Yeah,
they're from Chili.
I know. But I'm just saying it's a good comment.
Someone says, Kevin, I love your hair straight.
When's the name
you make it back
Frankie,
to that?
Frankie, everybody.
Frankie.
Hey.
Come say what's up to the fans, Frank.
It's a live video chat. Say what's up.
What's up?
Anybody have any questions for Frankie? All right, they're
freaking
asking.
Out.
Frankie.
They're freaking out.
Sit in between us, buddy.
Come here. Still not.
All right, here we go.
All right, Frankie. They want to know. What's up, buddy?
Wow. Freaking out. Frankie, you're cute.
Frankie, they want to know, because you're learning, what are you learning in school today?
What am I learning in school today?
No, what are you doing by yourself?
Oh. What am I doing by myself?
Yeah, you're doing so you can be ahead in the future.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing the periodic elements.
Wow, so what are you learning? Like, can you teach us?
What is the chemical symbol for iron?
Does anybody know? Frankie wants to ask
what
you.
What is the chemical symbol for iron?
Frankie's asking you out there. All right, Frankie.
Yes,
I'm 18 and I don't even know that.
There you go.
You are right. It is Fe.
It's Fe.
Wow.
Right.
Ask them another one.
Frankie, tell them what we did today. What movie we watched.
Ooh, what movie did we watch?
Princess Diaries.
Yeah, that was on ABC Family. It's good, right?
It's a good movie.
Yeah.
It's a real good movie.
We kept seeing commercials for that.
Well,
Kyle XY.
I need to